Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new tutorial video. And in this video, we will learn how to delete stuff in Roblox Studio. So in order to delete stuff from Roblox Studio, firstly we need to open the studio itself. So let's go to the search panel. From here we'll type Roblox Studio, then click on open. Let the studio load properly. After that, head to My Games and just select the game that you want to delete stuff from. So I'll just select this test game here. Now, in order to delete stuff, let's add some stuff first. So I'll just add a car. A treehouse. And a McDonald's restaurant. So now these stuffs are in the game. So we can firstly delete a object by just left clicking on it, then clicking on the delete button in our keyboard. We can also select a stuff from here. So I'll just select the McDonald's here, then press on the delete button on the keyboard. And furthermore, we can also select it from the workspace, then right click and then click on this delete button, and it also deletes the object. So these are the three ways you can delete stuff from your Roblox Studios game.
Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.